We were very respectful about that. But I mean, sadly, we know that three times. The more things are, I don't know how to do, Someone's and look at self. The more things are, I don't know how to do, Someone's and look at self. The more things are, I don't know how to do, I don't know. There are 12 iron nuts. 12 iron nuts. First of all, we feel more. 12 iron nuts. Everyone say Naman, but it is dividing phenomena into two. Naman, but if we say five brigades, it is dividing phenomena into five. Uba, Urenatanya, Nara, and Nana. Divide this one. Nama, dividing into four. So, we can find five aggregates. So, in the iron, rupa is 10 rupa, divided into 10. Divided rupa into 10 and a half. 10 and a half, that's it, 11. Nama, divided Nama into 1 and a half. So, 2 or 1, 1 and a half. So, become 11, 12, half iron nuts. Rupa 10 and a half. Nama 1 and a half. So, what is it at all? So, that's some definition of all the five brigades and iron and animal. If you don't choose about the nama, you should practice five brigades with. Because in the five brigades, divide Nama into four. So, if you can choose about a rupa, you should practice Ayana. Because in the Ayana, the Buddha divide the rupa into 10. So a lot of dividing about the rupa. So what are 12 iron nuts? What are 12 iron nuts? In the iron, there is iron translucency, ek iron nut. In the ear, third iron nut. Ear translucency. In the nose, dharma ayana. Nose is translucent. In the dharma, jingwa ayana. Dharma translucent. In the body, kaya ayana. Body translucent. In the mind, mana ayana. So it is called ijadika ayana. In final iron nuts. So, 6 in Tamil, I don't know.
External iron nuts, which is in Beijing, and do the I is rubaiyan dalan form, which is in Beijing, and do the ear is tadayana sound, which is in Beijing, and do the in Beijing, and do the nose is Gandhayana smell, which is in Beijing to the tongue, is Rasayana taste, which is in Beijing into the body, is Puttabhayana. Puttabhayana, tangible object. It can be three. But we, Tejo, Wayo, it is tangible. If you touch something hard, it is touching, but we. If it is touching hot or cold temperature, it is Tejo Puttabhayana. If it is touching pressure, so it is a wind element. So, Puttabhayana has three rupas. Tangible object has three rupas. So, the other mentality and materiality are called Dhammayana. As a general Dhammayana, phenomena ayana. So, Dhammayana is phenomena which is except previous ones, except previous ayaranas. The other mentality, materialities are called Dhammayana. So, Dhammayana is the other phenomena, the other phenomena, like Dhammanupassana. Dhammanupassana also the other phenomena, except the previous one. In the same way, Dhammaramana. Dhammaramana also the other phenomena, except the previous one. So, based on previous ones, you should take as a Dhamma. You should take as a Dhamma. So, different place, different phenomena based on previous ones. So, like Anupassana, Isaga, Anupassana, Vedana, Anupassana, Chaita, Anupassana, Dhamma, Anupassana. So, Dhamma, Anupassana is the other Dhamma. Especially if you use, if you take something new, something not yet taken. So in the same way, Rubaramana, Sadaramana, Gandharamana, Rasaramana, Puttabhayana, Dhammaramana. So Dhammaramana is except the previous one. So in the same way here, Dhammayana also except the previous one, previous ones. So altogether, 12 ayaranas. 12 ayarana. For example, when you see something, that you see is a rubayarana. Which you see with is a chakayarana. At that time, arising in mind, consciousness is a manayarana. The others are dhammayarana. Like that. So, you can do in this way. You can practice in this way normally. So, when you listen, we have a sound, we have an ear translucency, we have a consciousness, we have a Dhamma. So, in the same way, when you smell, have a smell, have a nose translucency, consciousness, and Dhamma. So in this way, we go. So how is the practice here? Okay. Chakun cha bhajanadi. Nose. Chaku. Chaku is eye translucency. You should know eye translucency. Especially when you see. With which you see. Which you see with is eye. Chaku. Eye translucency you should know. Rupa cha bhajanadi. Nose. Rupa. Here, rupe, it is not singular, it is plural. But in the commentary, definition is rupancha. Only in the commentary, definition is singular, not plural. So, seem to be because of flow. Flow is... you know, the last one is Dhamma. Like Dhamma is many. So Potapa also many. So maybe because of this flow seem to be plural. Yeah, but in the commentary, making with the singular. So, okay, with the singular. Because of commentaries. Definition. So, okay, you should know rupa. Rupa means color and form. When you see something, so you should understand with which you see is eye. What you see is visible object, color and form. So, eye translucency, and as a eye translucency, you should know color and form, rupa. As a rupa, you should know. Okay, next one. Yancha dadu bayam badaicha. Based on both. Both means I am. Kala, I am visible object. Obejati sanyojana. Sanyojana arise. Obejati sanyojana. Sanyojana arise. Tancha bhajanadi. Knows that. That means knows that sanyojana. Arising based on I am visible object. Okay. When you see something, you should know eye translucency. You should know visible object. Also, you should know sanyojana. Arising based on both. Sanyojana is a fedda. 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 Okay. What are sanyojanas? There are 10 kinds of sanyojana. In the Viramara Singha book, so in the 7th session, so those groups mentioned many groups like Sanyojana, Asava, Yoga, etc. So Sanyojana has 10 kinds of Sanyojana. Kamaraga Sanyojana, attachment to the sensuality, it is also a kind of fetta. A kind of fetta. Padika, anger. Mana, conceit. Deity, wrong view. Vijigeja, doubt. Silabada, brahmasa. Holding wrongly about the rite and ritual. So, it is called silabada, brahmasa. A kind of wrong view. A kind of wrong view. So, some people practice, you know, when they eat with a hand, not use cup, bowl. So, when they drink, also drink with a hand. So, may stay naked. So no wearing. They practice less by using less use. So by practicing in this way, they think it is the way to purify, the way for liberation. So not really, it is their wrong view. So this kind of wrong view is called Silabhata Brahmasa. They may practice like a dog, cows. They think by practicing in this way, they will have Nibbana, liberation. So it is a wrong view. Next one, Bhavaraga. Bhavaraga is attaching into life, attaching into jhanas, attaching into Brahma life. It is a Bhavaraga. Asa, envy. It is also fetter. Macharya. Macharya is a stinginess, selfishness. Avijja Sanyojana, ignorance. So these are can work as a Sanyojana, as a fetter of mind. So you should know those fetters. For example, when you see something, you attach, you delight. If so, Kamaraga Sanyojana arise. So there is this flower, you see that. Oh, yeah, I like it. Oh, so I love this one. If you think in this way, it is a Sanyojana. So at that time, if you are practitioner, you should practice. This is an eye translucency, that is a visible object. Based on this two, arise Kamaraga Sanyojana. Also, you should know. Okay. So, next one, Padiga Sanyojana. Padiga Sanyojana is anger. By seeing something bad, undesirable object. If so, you may have anger. So at that time, you should know this is eye translucency, this is a visible object. Now also I have anger. This is anger, you should know. Okay, next one, mana sanyojana. Mana. I can only see this kind of flower. Other people cannot see, like me. They don't have a chance to see this kind of beautiful flower. Only me, I can see. So if so, mana sanyojana arrives. You should know, eye translucency, you should know, visible object, you should know, mana sanyojana. Okay, so Deity Sanyojana. Deity Sanyojana. How to arise? So, by seeing own self, this is a permanent. So, this is a nature, permanent, sukha, happiness. This is a beautiful person. So if so, it is a deity, wrong view. Wrong view. So this is a me or mine. If so, a deity Sanyojana arrives. Vichigaicha Sanyojana. By seeing someone, this is a being or no being, cannot decide. So if it cannot decide, it is a vichigaicha sanyojana. So bhava sanyojana. Bhava sanyojana is here. By seeing something, 繁星 life, this life. So, this life in a good destination is good for me. So, here mentioned attaching into the light, life. Attaching into the life is bhava sanyojana. It is also a kind of greed. So if someone practice, by seeing something, beautiful things, so in the future also, to get this beautiful flower, so I need to practice like cows and dogs. By practicing in this way, I will have this kind of beautiful flower. So if they think in this way, it is a silabhadra brahmasa, round view practice. Holding round practice, holding the practice wrongly. So it is a kind of round view. So by seeing other people's visible object, like other people's house or car are beautiful, at that time we have envy. It is Aisa Sanyojana. By seeing own visible object, if you don't want to share with other people, don't let other people to have. If so, it is Macharya Sanyojana. So, by seeing those things, if they don't know as a visible object, so it is Avijja Sanyojana. So, these are how to arise Sanyojana by seeing. In the same way, by listening, by smelling, by tasting, by touching. So, in the same way. So, Chakoncha Bhajanadi nose eye translucency. Rubecha Bhajanadi nose visible object. Yancha Dadu Bayam Badecha. Based on these two, Obejadi Sanyojana. Sanyojana arise. 10 kinds of Sanyojana arise. Tancha Bhajanadi knows that also. So, if you see something, you need to know three things. And translucency, visible object, and sanyojanas arising within your heart. So, three things you should know. So, you need to hold three things, heart area, and translucency, and object. Trying to see together. The object is impinging your eye, so at that time, you may have as one of Sanyojana, you should know. So, eye translucency, I say eye translucency. You should not know this is my eye, this is me. You should not know, you should know Rupa as a Rupa, visible object. You should not know this is my flower, or etc. In the same way, you should also know Sanyojana. So it is when you are seeing. In the same way, so den cha ba jana di, sa de cha ba jana di, yang cha da du viyam pa de cha uve jadi sanyo janan dan cha ba jana di. It is for the listening, three things you should know. For the smelling, you should know three things. For the tasting, when you eat, you should know three things. And when you touch, when you touch, you should know three things. And next one is the mind. And when you think, you should know three things. Okay. So, manincha bhajanadi, dhammincha bhajanadi. Okay, this is, if we say I am visible object, you should know the others. Okay, next one. Yatha cha anupanasa sanyojanasa ubarohodi dancha bhajanadi. Yatha cha. Yatha in the most of place, yatha is just as or as if. But here, yena karanena. The definition is yena karanena. With some reason, because of some reason. Not just as, not as if. Yatha cha, because of some reason. Anubanasa sanyojanasa ubarohodi. It is arising of sanyojana, which is not yet arisen. So, unarisen sanyojana arise. Tancha bhajanadi. Tancha bhajanadi knows that cause. Knows that cause. That cause means the cause of arising of sanyojana. Oh, cause also you must know. What are the cause of sanyojana? You need to know. Why sanyojana arise? So, general cause, you can say, because of improper attention. Improper attention is a general cause. So, by seeing a flower, instead of seeing me, if you, instead of seeing nature, dukkha, anatta, if you see, as a me, a mine, like that, so it is improper attention. Sanyojana will arise. So you can see as a nature, dukkha, anatta, you can see if I offer this flower, it will be the cause of, to the Buddha, it will be the cause of Nirvana. So, it is a broad by attention. You can do in this way. So, yata ja no banasa sanyojanasa ubarohodi danja bhajanadi. It is the cause of arising of the sanyojana. Also, you need to know. Not just intranslucency, visible object, and sanyojana. Also, you must also know the cause, arising cause. So some people say just you should see present. So sometimes cause and effect can be far. So if it is nearer, sometimes not the same time. Okay, next one. Yatha cha ubbanasa sanyojanasa bahana hodi dan cha bhajanadi. Yatha. Yatha, definition of yatha is yena karanena. Yena karanena. Because of some reason. Because of some reason. Ubbanasa sanyojanasa bahana hodi. It is removing of sanyojana, which is arisen. So arisen or arising in sanyojana, removing of arising in sanyojana. Tancha bhajanadi knows that also. So, Sanyojana, you may remove Sanyojana. So, because of some reason, you should also know that reason. So, for example, by seeing a flower, so, first of all, you may have a Sanyojana. This is my flower, very beautiful. If so, Sanyojana arise. So, you should try to practice. This is the iron translucency. This is a visible object. So, because of improper attention, Sanyojana arrives. Improper attention is the cause, Sanyojana is the effect. After that, you may do like that. This flower is a nature, dukkha, anatta. If so, by seeing a flower, you don't have Sanyojana. Sanyojana is removed. So, why Sanyojana is removed? Because of paying attention properly. As a nature, as a dukkha, as a anatta. So, if so, you should know this is the eye, this is a visible object. Because of proper attention, Sanyojana is removed. Proper attention is the cause, Sanyojana is the effect. So, you can know in this way. Okay, next sentence. Yatra cha bahinasa Sanyojanasa Ayade no baro hodi yata yinakaranena. Yinakarana, in with some reason, because of some reason, no baro hodi, it is not arising. No baro, it is not arising. Sanyojanasa, of Sanyojana, bahinasa, which is removed. Which has been removed. Ayaday in the future. Ayaday in the future, no now. Dancha bhajanadi knows that also. Oh, ayaday, you notice this word. In the future, no now. Now is not yet removed. Now, this is, in the future is, nobody here means, totally not arising in the future. So in the future definition is when you have attainment, like a Sotapatti Magga, Sakadagami Magga, etc. When you have attainment, at that time, no more Sanyojana. You should also know that future, Dancha Bhajanadi. So, according to Visuddhimagga, it is in the Udayabhya Jnana stage. So you need to discern that. In the Paticca Samuppada also have, Paticca Samuppada, Patiloma, Avijjaya, Dvaiva, Asesa, Viraga, Nirodha, cessation of Avijja without remaining, like that. Without remaining is Arahanta stage. So, although you practice Paticca Samuppada, you should know that time. So, here also have Ayatay. In the Vipassana Jnana also, there is Udayabhya Jnana, arising and perishing, you need to see. So perishing, about the perishing, so, perishing is totally perishing, momentary perishing, you should know. So, it is Ayatay. Ayatay is in the future. In the future, how long? So, for the, based on Sanyojana, can be a bit different. So, for example, you will remove Deity, Vichigaija, Silabhata, Brahmasa, Aisa, Macharya in the Sotapatti Magga stage. So, for the wrong view, doubt, holding the practicing wrongly, Silabhata, Brahmasa, envy, stinginess or selfishness, these five will be removed in the Sotapatti Magga stage. It is in the future. Maybe in this life, maybe in the future life. So, I get that. If you will be Buddha, very long future. So, but you need to see, you need to practice at that time. So, it is very far. How can we see? This is a knowledge case. So, if you practice it systematically, knowledge will be sharp, will arise. So, for the knowledge, if it is sharp, no, cannot say near or far. So, even outside of the dispensation, you know, some people practice samatha. They can see 40 eons about their past life. So, in the same way, they have anagadansa jnana, future knowledge. So, they can see many long future, even outside of dispensation, Buddha's dispensation. So, because of this, this is a knowledge case, knowledgeable person can see far. So, by practicing systematically, knowledge will arise. So, this is a knowledge case. Knowledge is like light, can show the object, remove darkness. So, you should try to see thought about the mega stage, about the removing of Deity Sanyojana, Uchigeja, Silabada, Brahmasa, Esa, Macharya Sanyojana. It is ayatain in the future. Next one, Kamaraga Sanyojana. It is Loba. Badiga Sanyojana. It is Dosa. So about this two, about the gross ones, gross one removed by Sakadagami Mega. So subtle one is removed by Anagami Mega. So you need to see that stage. Next one, about the Mana Sanyojana conceit, Bhavaraga Sanyojana, attachment to the life. Avijja Sanyojana, ignorance. Three. About this three. Arahata mega state. It will be, those will be removed in the Arahata mega states, in the future of Arahata mega state. So, you need to see those states. It is ayatain in the future. So practicing is not just a present. Even in the Mahasatipurana Sutta, it is mentioned. So some people may say Satipurana should be present. So they are focusing on body, moving. Yeah, it is a kind of a part of practice, a part of vipassana. But not mean just that we need to practice. Here you can see, you must know, when you see something, you must know eye translucency. You must know visible object. You must know arising sanyojana. You must know removing sanyojana. Also, you must know totally removed in the future. Sanyojana, which is totally removed in the future. So you must know that. So it is according to Visuddhimagga in the Uddhayabhyayana, you need to practice. So according to Parichasamubbada, also Vajjaya, Dvaiva, Asesa, Viraga, Nirodha, Sankhara, Nirodha. Pariloma has two. First Pariloma is Vajjaya. Avijja Nirodha Sankhara Nirodha, like that. No, Avijja Asesa Viraga. This is a normal cessation. So Avijja arise and perish. And just that. So, asesa viraga nirodha is without remaining. So, it is arahanta stage. So, there is this kind of practice in the Parisasamubbada, in the seven purification, or in the vipassana jnana. So, in the same way about the causes, causes also in the Kinkavitarana Visuddhi, according to Visuddhi Magga. So, according to Parisasamubbada, so, cause and effect. So, have this kind of practice, not only here, so everywhere, so many places. You need to practice present Ayin, translucency, and Rupa. You need to practice arising in Sanyojana, removing in Sanyojana, totally removing in the future. In the future is Sama in the Sotapattimagga stage, Sakadagamimagga stage, Sama Anagamimagga stage, Sama Arahatamagga stage. So you should try to send your mind there, incline there to see that. So after that, practice. So, yeah, in the same way, it will go. Sotan Chapa Janati, Sade Chapa Janati. So the same way. When you listen, you need to practice. This is ayatana practice. Ganden chapa janati, ganden chapa janati, gande chapa janati, etc. It is about the smelling. Chenwen chapa janati, rase chapa janati. It is about the eating, tasting. Kayen chapa janati, putabe chapa janati. It is about the touching. Manin cha ba janati, dhamme cha ba janati. It is about the mind, about the thinking, generally about the thinking. So you can go the same way. Iti eja dhamma dhamme su dhamma nubasi viharati. You need to practice for yourself internally. Vedawa dhamme su dhamma nubasi externally. You need to practice. Hijada Vedawa, sometimes internal, sometimes external. It is both. Samuria Dhamma Nubasi. Samuria is arising of cause. So you should try to know causes of everything, every phenomena. So because of arising of the cause, arising of effect. Because of arising of Vayadama Nubasi, because of perishing of the causes, effect perish. Samuria Vayadama Nubasi, because of arising and perishing of causes, effect arise and perish. You need to practice in this way. So, at that time, your mindfulness will be exist within you by thinking that there is only Dhamma. It is for the knowledge, for the Patisaddhi, remembering Agananga, being mindful Agananga, Anasi Dosa Viharati. You will live without dependence, Nacha Kenchi Loke Ubarayati, not clinging to anything in the world. So, it won't be in this way also. It won't be. B is also. In this way also. Also means it. In the previous way also. In a way which will come later also. Not just in this way only. In this way also. So you can practice a Dhamma as a Dhamma. About the ayatana. So here, because of vipassana practice, not include lokottara dhamma, lokottara citta cittasika nibbana, not include. So only lokiya dhamma you need to practice. Okay, we will move next one. Dhamma Nupassana Bojenga Baba. Bojenga Baba, Bojenga session. So there are seven Bojengas you can find. Sati Sambojenga. It is a sati, factor of sati, mindfulness or remembrance. Dhamma Vichaya Sambojenga. In the next paragraph, it is the same as a banya. Banya. Viriya Sambojenga, Viriya, effort. Piti Sambojenga, joy. Basati Sambojenga, tranquility. Samadhi Sambojenga, concentration. Upekha Sambojenga, neutrality or equanimity. So altogether seven. Seven. So Bojenga, Sambojenga or Bojenga. If we say Bojenga, body enga. Body and enga join. E become ya. So dia become ja. So Bojenga. Bojenga. So body enga. If a Sambojenga, Sambody enga. So what is a Sambody? There are two definitions. So somebody is a vipassana practitioner. Vipassana practitioner. When you start to practice vipassana, you are somebody. So inga is a factor. Somebody inga is a somebody's factor. Vipassana practitioner's factor. It is a bojenga. So it is somebody. Taking in the basa. So if you don't want to say as a basa, so if you want to say as a phenomena, somebody means seven group of dharma, seven dharma means seven bojenga. Because seven dharma is arising within vipassana practitioner. Because of these seven dharma, you are called somebody. So as a dharma, if you want to take, the group of seven dharma is somebody. So as a group, so inga is somebody's factor. So somebody's factor is a part of somebody. So if this group is a house, each things are called house factor. Maybe like that. So combinations like jhana and jhana factor. So jhana is a combination of five factors. It is past jhana. So, but vidaka, vichara, those factors are jhana's factor. So, like that. So, somebody anga is a factor of somebody. So, what is a somebody? So, if you want to take the person, being, vipassana practitioner, if you want to take a dharma, group of seven factors are called somebody. Their factors are called bojenga. Okay, sambojenga. Okay, so how to practice? Sandanwa ejadan sati sambojenga. Atime ejadan sati sambojenga di bajanadi. Bajanadi knows. Know what? Sandan ejadan sati sambojenga. Knows. Sati Sambojenga, enlightenment factor of mindfulness. Ijadan, within you. Sanda, which is present, which is existing. How do you know? Atime Ijadan Sati Sambojenga di. In a way that there is Sati Sambojenga within me. So you should know. So Sandanwa ejadan sati sambojenga is object. Atime ejadan sati sambojenga is the way you know. knowing way, way of knowing. So it is called agara in Bali, way, knowing way. So you should know Sri Sambhojenga, S.A. Sri Sambhojenga, arising within you. So, okay. When you have a Sri Sambhojenga, you should know there is a Sri Sambhojenga within me. So, okay. You may practice discerning Upa, discerning Nama, cause and effect, or nature of Anatta, rising and perishing. At that time, yeah, you have a Sri Sambhojenga. So, I have a Sri Sambhojenga. Sri Sambhojenga is arising within me. So, there is a Sri Sambhojenga. There is a Sri Sambhojenga. Okay. Asandam wa ejadam Sri Sambhojenga. Nati me ejadam Sri Sambhojenga di bachanadi. Knows. What? Sri Sambhojenga. Enlightenment factor of mindfulness. Ejadam within you. Asandam. Which is not existing. Which is not arising, which is not in the present. How to know? Nati me ijada, sati sambhojengodi. It is the way to know. There is no sati sambhojenga within me. Okay. So, because you do this and that, you don't practice, if so, there is no sati sambhojenga within me. Okay. But when you do in this way, Sri Sambhojenga arise again. So, arise again. So, if you know, there is no Sri Sambhojenga within me, if so, it is a Sri Sambhojenga. Okay. So, if there is, you should know there is a Sri. If there is no, you should know there is no Sri Sambhojenga. Okay. Yataja no banasa, sati sambojengasa, obaro hodi, dancha bajana. Yata is a yena karanena. In which way, in which reason, with some reason, unarisen sati sambojenga arise. You should know that reason also. Oh. Not only you know there is no yataja. You should know, you should also know causes. Yataja, causes. Why Sati Sambhojenga arise? You should know that one. Okay. What are the causes of Sati Sambhojenga? If you don't know some other cause, just you say proper attention. Proper attention is the main cause. Okay. So, generally, if you think as a mentality, materiality, cause and effect, rising and flourishing, if you notice that, practice on that, it is proper attention. But there are specific causes of Sati Sambhojenga. So, which is possible to arise. So, what are causes of Sati Sambhojenga? There are four causes. Number one, Sati Sambhojenga. Sati Sambhojenga practice. So, Sati Sambhojenga is bodily movement. Whatever action you do. So, Sati is you must remember, you must be mindful. Sambhojenga is you must have wisdom. So there are four kinds of samsanya, sati samsanya. For example, now we are sitting. Let's say I want to stand up. I want to get up. But you should remember beneficial or not, satika samsanya. I should continue to sit or I should get up. Which is beneficial? Now, time is not yet up. talking in Dharma, listening in Dharma, it is good, beneficial. Continue to sit. Continue to sit. Like that. So, Noya Gata. It is remembering with wisdom. Okay, this is called Sattaka Samsinya. Next one, Sabbaya Samsinya. Sabbaya is suitable or not. You want to get up. Want to get up. Okay, suitable or not. So listening in Dhamma is good. Continue to listen is good. But for those who want to go to Dryland, so if you continue to sit, you may have more problem. So what's the benefit? So, okay, for him, suitable to get up. So, not just you get up by seeing suitable or not. Okay, so you should get up. It is called Sabbaya Samsinya. Based on suitability, we have to do. Similar to Sattaka. But Sattaka is just good or bad. Sabbaya is not just good or bad. Suitable for you or not. Although it is good. So, next one is Gojara Samsinya. Gojara is object. Also, the village you will go for alms food. It is a Gojara. So, after deciding, go to Dwanland, let's say, go to Dwanland. So, after deciding to go to Dwanland on the way, you should go with the meditation object. You need to remember your meditation. Because on the way, you are free. So, mine will take one of the objects, although you don't take anything. So, your meditation object is the best for you if you don't have special things to pay attention. So, you should go with meditation. So, if a practitioner, they are emphasizing meditation, so you should go with the meditation. It is an object, so gochara. So, for the bhikkhus, important walking time is go to Vinavara. The other time, no need to say. They will surely practice. So, Vinavara time, even in Vinavara time, after deciding to go to Vinavara, you should go with the meditation object. If there is no special case means people asking in Dhamma, so how many bhikkhus in your monastery, so have to say. So if not, normally practice, go with the meditation. It is a gochara samsinya. So next one is asamoha samsinya. So non-delusion, asamoha is a non-delusion. So if you sit, your mind make it to sit, producing materialities, more producing water, other element. Your body don't move. So not use much wind, not produce much wind, more produce other element. You are sitting like that. So if you are walking, so more producing wind, so get up, more producing heat and wind. So mind and body connection, you need to know. So you need to know mind, you need to know body movement, you need to know connections. It is called asamoha samsinya, non-delusion. So this kind of bodily, so in this deep prana sutra also have like kichandowa, kichamindi, bhajanadi. So if you go, you should know I'm going. If you sit, I'm sitting. So if you speak, I'm speaking. If you are quiet, I'm quieting. So I'm in quiet, being quiet. So like that, you should know every action you do. So this kind of practice is called sati samsinya. So if you practice sati samsinya, you will have a lot of sati. It is the cause of sati. One of course. In the same way, next one, Mota Sati Bhokala Parivojanata. Avoiding the one who has no sati. Totally not focusing meditation. So not focusing cause and effect, not remembering Dharma, they whatever way. So free one, freestyle one. So you need to avoid to have a more sati. Next one, Upatthita Sati Pogala Sivanata, associating with one who has mindfulness. Some people are mindfully going, moving, standing, sitting. You should associate. So later you may want to be. So slowly you will have. It is the nature. Dadati modada. So inclining to have a sati. So you wish to have a sati. I wish to be so. I wish to be mindful. So those of us are always trying to have a chance to have a mindfulness. Okay, these are causes of a sati. So maybe because of these four causes, you have a sati. At that time, you need to know cause, you need to know sati, and you need to know connection. So it is a Yathacha Nubbanasa Sati Sambhojengasa Ubarohodi Tancha Bajanati. Okay, next one. Yathacha Ubbanasa Sati Sambhojengasa Bhavanaya Paripuri Hodi Tancha Bajanati. Bhavanaya Paripuri Hodi is it is fulfilled. It has been fulfilled with the Bhavana. Of has been fulfilled sati sambojenga arisen sati sambojenga has been fulfilled with development danja bajanadi know that so when you have fulfilled sati sambojenga Paripuri has been fulfilled with bhavana, with development. Tenjabhajanandi, you should know that also. So when we have been fulfilled in the Arhata mega states, yeah, so Arhata Megena Bhavana Paripuri. Arhata Megena. So, yeah, now practitioner time, you are trying to be mindful, trying to practice. Not yet have been fulfilled. So, doing in time, not yet done. So, Bhavanaya Paripuri means that you have done, totally fulfilled. Sati Sammasinya. When it is in the Arahata mega stage. So this is time also you should try to see future Arahata mega stage. At that time, my mindfulness really have been fulfilled. So you're trying to see that. So totally complete. Okay, so you must know that. So, you must know Sati Sambhojenga, arisen, unarisen. You must know the causes of arising. You must know fulfilled Sati Sambhojenga in the Arahanta state. Okay, time is up. In the same way, the other Sambhojenga, the same way you need to practice. Only the causes are different. The causes of Sati, the causes of Dhamma Vijaya, the causes of Viriya, the causes of Bhiti, Basati, Samadhi, Upekkha. Those are different. Practicing way is the same. So later we will teach the causes. We will learn the causes. Okay. Today we should stop here. We will share merit. Repeat after me. Idam me bonyam nibbanasa pachayo hotu mama bonya bhagam Sava Sadhanam Bhajemi Kesave Mesamam Ponya Bhagam Lavandu Saru Saru Saru